Ribs are classified on three bases according to its characteristic feature. That ribs has three characteristic cat. It should be curved, it should be angulated, and it should be twisted. It should be curved at two point. It makes an angle, angulated, and it is twisted. The anterior and posterior surface, not here, it is somewhat twisted. Okay, according to this, there is classification. And second basis of the classification is according to the presence of its own costal cartilage. Own costal cartilage. And third basis is according to the attachment, site of attachment of ribs. Okay, according to the characteristic feature, that these characteristic feature is shown by the typical and do not shown by the atypical ribs. Typical ribs are 3 to 9 and atypical are rest, that is 1st, 2nd, 10th, 11th and 12th, as we all have got 12 pair of ribs. And the second one, that is presence of his own costal cartilage, it is true, and the false rib. True rib, which has got its own costal cartilage, do not depend on others. Like this is the sternum and this is the manubrio sternal joint, which is at the level of the second costal cartilage, and this is the gyphoid sternal joint, which is at the level of the seventh costal cartilage. Okay, up to this much has own costal cartilage. Below that, it depends upon other. That 8 depends upon 7, 9 depends upon 8, 10 depends upon 9, and 11 and 12 are floating ribs. So likewise, only 1 to 7 is the true ribs, and rest, that is 8, 9, 10, 11 and 12 are false ribs. Now according to the site of attachment, again divided into three types, that is the vertebro sternal, that behind posteriorly it is attached to the vertebra and anteriorly to the sternum. Okay, vertebro sternal, then vertebro chondral, that behind it is attached to the vertebra and anteriorly it is not attached to the sternum, it is attached to the costal cartilage. Okay, costal cartilage. Even the other vertebro sternal is attached to the costal cartilage, but finally it is attached to the sternum. But here the final destination is only the costal cartilage, not going up to the sternum. So it is a vertebro chondral type. Okay, and now next one is the vertebral, that it has got only the attachment over the vertebra, not coming anteriorly. This is also known as floating ribs. So vertebro sternal is 1 to 7. This vertebro chondral is 8, 9, 10, and floating 11 and 12, or vertebral type. Thank you.